My dear class participants, today we discuss the part 3 and the last topic, the last part of the chapter 1, set. In previous lecture, we have discussed what is the set, what is the empty set, what is the equivalent set, what is the subset, what is the union of the set, what is the difference of the set, what is the power set, what is the universal set, how can you find the union in the set itself by the Venn diagram. Now today, and also we discuss the distribution law. Now today, we again discuss the proof of the distribution law by the Venn diagram, De Morgan's law, complement of the set, and what problem of the chapter set. What problem? How can you solve the what problem by the using the formula or Venn diagram? Now, what is the distribution law? We discuss distribution law. Again, we discuss the distribution law. Distribution law. First, we discuss the distribution law. Distribution law. Two law. First law is the A union B intersection C equal to A union B intersection A union C. And this is the distribution law, union under intersection. A union B intersection A union C. And the second law, A intersection B union C equal to A intersection B equal to A intersection B union A intersection C. Now we prove the first distribution law, union under intersection. What is the first law? A union B intersection C equal to A union B intersection A union C. Now we take the left hand side. A union B intersection C. Left hand side. Now suppose this is the A, this is the B, and this is the C. Now suppose this is the A, this is the B, and this is the C. Left hand side, A union B intersection C. Then what is the B intersection C? B intersection C means the common portion of the B and C. B intersection C. This is the B intersection C. This is the B intersection C. And union A union B intersection C. Union A, this is the A, and this is the B intersection C. Then A union B intersection C. This portion is the A union B intersection C. Now, the right hand side, right hand side. A union B intersection, A union C. Right hand side, A union B intersection, A union C. Now, suppose this is the set A, this is the set B, and this is the set C. This is the set A, this is the set B, and this is the set C. A union B. A union B means all the portion of the A and all the portion of the B. This is the A and this is the B. This is the A union B. And A intersection C. A intersection C of all the portion of the A and all the portion of the C. This is the A union C. Now, A union B intersection A union C. A union B intersection A union C. This is the A union B and this is the A intersection C, and the common portion of the A union B, this means this type of the set is formed in this. This is the A union B intersection A union C. Both left and right side are equal. Left side, A union B intersection C, this portion is covered. Also, the right side, A union B intersection A union C, this side. Matlab, this type of symbols. Better you take the two color of the sketch. There are two color of pencil, one there, one blue and one black, and your picture is clear. Similarly, you can prove A intersection B union C equal to A intersection B union A intersection C. Understand? Now we discuss the complement of the set. What is the complement of the complement of the set? You remember the result. What is the distribution law? What is the De Morgan's law? What is the complement of the set? Now discuss the complement of the set. Complement of the set. In the previous lecture, we discussed the universal set. Then today we discuss the complement of the set, and both are related to each other, universal set and complement set. You know complement set. First, you discuss the what is the universal set in the previous lecture. We also discuss the what is the universal set. Suppose A, B and C are the three sets. A is the subset of the B. B is the subset of the C, then C is the universal set. Now, suppose A set A, 1, 2, 3, 4, and universal set. Universal set
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Then universal, then complement of the set. Then complement of the set. This is the symbol of the complement.
A'
the complement of the set A' equal to U minus A. Means you subtract all the element of the A in the U. This is the complement of the set. This means U minus A. सेट ए के सारे एलिमेंट को आप माइनस कर दीजिए यू में से तो क्या हो जाएगा वो कंप्लीमेंट हो जाएगा. देन दिस इज द 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10 एंड व्हाट इज द कंप्लीमेंट ए कंप्लीमेंट टू द पावर कंप्लीमेंट ए कंप्लीमेंट कंप्लीमेंट ए कंप्लीमेंट complement. This means U minus A complement. Then U minus A complement, again the set A, again the set A. You understand? What is the complement of the set? Universal set में से आप set को minus कर देंगे, तो क्या होगा? वो complement of the set. Understand? Now, we discuss the law. What is the De Morgan's law? De Morgan's law. What is the De Morgan's law? De Morgan's law. De Morgan's law. De Morgan's law. There are two De Morgan's law. First De Morgan's law is the A union B complement equal to A complement intersection B. Now, and the second De Morgan's law, A intersection B complement equal to A complement union B complement. These are the De Morgan's law. Now we discuss the related to the set. First formula is the number of element A union B equal to number of element A union B, number of element A union B equal to number of element A plus number of element B minus number of element A intersection B. A intersection B. Suppose A and B are the piecewise set. Piecewise set means no element is common A and B, then this is the piecewise set. When piecewise set, then A intersection B is the phi or empty set. In this case, number of element A union B equal to number of element plus number of element B. Now, suppose if three set A, B and C, in this case, number of element A union B union C equal to number of element A plus number of element A union B minus number of element B union C minus number of element minus number of element A union C plus number of element plus number of element A union A in the intersection B. Number of element A intersection B. Number of element A intersection B. Number of element A intersection C. Number of element A intersection C plus number of element plus number of element A intersection B intersection C. You remember two formulas. Number of element A union B union C equal to number of element A plus number of element B plus number of element C minus number of element A intersection B minus number of element B intersection C minus number of element A intersection C plus number of element A intersection B intersection C. You remember two formula. On the basis of the two formula, you can solve the word problem related to the set. We discussed the two examples. One example on this formula, first formula, and second example on the second formula. First formula is the number of element A union B equal to number of element A plus number of element B minus number of element A intersection B. Now, example in a group of the 70 people, 37 like coffee, 52 like tea, and each person like at least one of the two drinks, both tea and coffee. I again repeat the example. In a group of the 70 people, 37 like coffee, 52 like tea, and each person like at least one of the two drinks, how many like both tea and coffee? This means, aapse kya pucha ja raha hai? Aapse pucha ja raha hai intersection. Suppose this is the A. A yani coffee, and this is the B. आपसे ये पूछा जा रहा है. This is the A is the portion of the coffee and B is the portion of the tea. तो आपसे पूछा जा रहा है कि how many like both tea and coffee. This means this is this part. मतलब A intersection B. How many person like both tea and coffee? Now, number of element A. A means coffee. Number of element A equal to 37. Number of element B. B means tea. A means coffee. A means coffee. And B means tea. Number of element in B, number of element in A. And total person yani union A union B. A union B is given. A union B is the number of element. A union B is the 70. And what is the number of element? A intersection B. Now you know the formula. You know the formula. Number of element A union B equal to number of element A plus number of element B minus number of element A intersection B. Now number of element A union B means 70. And number of element A. Number of element 52. Minus number of element B. Now, this is the 70 equal to 8 and 9. minus number of element in intersection. Then number of element A intersection B equal to 89 minus 70 equal to 90. This means out of 70%, 90% by both P and cos. Understand? Now discuss the one example based on the second formula. Okay? The second example, which is based on the second formula. Second formula is number of element A union B union C equal to number of element A plus number of element B plus number of element C minus number of element A intersection B minus number of element B intersection C minus number of element A intersection C plus number of element A intersection B intersection C. Now the question is, college awarded 38 medals for football, 50 medal in basketball, 20 medal in cricket. If total medal are 58 only, this means 58 means number of element A union B union C. Only three medals got medal in all three sports. This means 3 persons got three medal in all sports: football, basketball, and cricket. How many received exactly two of the three sports? Understand? Suppose this is the medal diagram. This is the medal of the football. This is the basketball. This is the basketball, and this is the cricket. This is the cricket. Understand? What is given? And what is given in this question? The given is total 38 medal in football. This means number of element F. Number of element F, 38. 15 basketball, but the number of element B. Number of element B, 15. 20 cricket, this means number of element in C equal to 20. Understand? And total medal is A, F, intersection F union B union C. This means number of element football union basketball union cricket in 58. Understand? Now, and three persons for all the three sports. This means three persons ऐसे हैं जिसको फुटबॉल बास्केटबॉल और क्रिकेट तीनों में मेडल मिला है. दिस मीन्स नंबर ऑफ एलिमेंट इन फुटबॉल बास्केटबॉल इंटरसेक्शन बास्केटबॉल इंटरसेक्शन क्रिकेट इज 3. अब आप क्या पूछा जा रहा है? व्हाट इज आस्किंग? How many received exactly two of the three sports? This means exactly ये पूछना है. this motion. And the value of this is given 3. Understand? No. Firstly, you use the formula. Use the formula. The formula is number of element A union B union C F union B union C equal to number of element F plus number of element basket forms plus number of element ticket minus number of element F intersection B minus number of element B intersection C minus number of element F intersection C plus number of element football intersection volleyball intersection cricket. Put down the values. The value is 58. And number of element F. Number of element F 58. Number of element volleyball, basketball 58. Number of element 58. Minus number of element F intersection B minus number of element B intersection F minus number of element F intersection C plus 3. Now, this is the 38 and 40 and 35, 35 and 38, 35 and 38, 35 and 3, and 35 and 3, 38 and 38 plus 38. Eight. 78 plus 38, 76 minus number of element F intersection B minus number of element B intersection F minus number of element F intersection C 50. Now transfer, then number of element F intersection B plus number of element B intersection F plus number of element F intersection C equal to 76. 76 minus 50. So I think this is the 18. This is the 18. 18. The value of 18 is, suppose this value is 18. Suppose this is football. Suppose this is the football, this is the volleyball, basketball, this is the cricket. Then suppose this is the A, D, B, the value is, आपसे क्या पूछा था, value of A plus B plus C, But how many persons got exactly 2? This means A plus B plus C, exactly 2, not 3. Exactly 2, this means A, this means B, this is the C, and D is the person which is the common person, and the D person, or 3 persons got 3 medals in all the 3 games. This means ये जो डी जो पोर्सन है ये ऐसे पर्सन है जिन्होंने तीनों गेम्स में मेडल को जीता हुआ है. देन द दिस इज द वैल्यू ऑफ ए प्लस बी बी प्लस बी सी प्लस बी इक्वल टू बी. दिस मीन्स ए प्लस B plus C plus D equal to 18. लेकिन आपसे क्या पूछा जाए? Value of A plus B plus C. A plus B plus C. The value of D is given. The D is the person who got the 3 medals in all the 3 games plus 9. Plus 9 equal to 18. This means A plus B plus C equal to 9. This is the answer. ये 9 person ऐसे हैं जो exactly 2 games. This means football, basketball, cricket, basketball, football, cricket. Main को मेडल मिला. Understand? अब you can solve the exercise 1.5, LCRT 1.5, 1.6 and miscellaneous of the exercise 1. Okay, students. Now, in the second lecture, we discuss the chapter 2. Okay?